I need to tell you guys something. After studying church history, I don't think Joseph Smith was a prophet.
Oh my God, I can't believe it!
And the Book of Mormon isn't even that good. It's like borrowed from a bunch of other books that Joseph Smith had, like, that were contemporary to his day. I think he might have just made it up so that he could sleep with a bunch of women.
That is brand new information!
You already knew, didn't you?